Let's go ahead and take a look at what we're going to generate with a picture here live for us with standard diffusion 1.5. And so this one is built for speed. So let's take advantage of all of the brand new NPU and GPU power that we have on our brand new Lunar Lake systems. And so here we're able to actually, we're running multiple portions of the model across the XPU. So CPU, GPU, and NPU. And just like wow. that, we have our brand new picture of this Japanese garden. So really something where we're able to really push the speed for the amount of generation that we're able to get with these two different models that we have for stable diffusion. It's truly an amazing AI world now.
That's amazing. So with the current versions that we have, the 1.5 for stable diffusion, we are a lot faster because we're using the GPU and the NPU to generate this new.
Across the board.